I came across a headline on ABC News last week that made me very happy. And I'm sure it had the same effect on you too. Police officer hiring in U.S. increases in 2023 after years of decline, the headline read. The article talked about agencies all across the country seeing an uptick in police hiring and talked about how things are finally starting to turn around. Obviously, these are good things. But here's what I'll add to the other side of the story. If you're sitting around waiting for the political climate to get better, or the state of policing to get better, or the appeal of a police job to get better, or an ABC News report of police hiring getting better, so you don't have to worry about your future anymore, please understand this. Police recruiting has no end date. Every day that goes by, your employees, yes, even the ones who started yesterday, are one day closer to retiring or leaving your agency. And unfortunately, you have no idea when that day is going to be. You have to develop a long-term plan to protect the future of your agency. Want proof of that? You're in the position you're in right now because you didn't plan for this 5 years ago. Recruiting in 2024 isn't hard. It's just different. And you got this. Keep pushing. That's the other side. It's pretty nice over here. Need some help figuring out how to plan for the future? My Marketing for Cops newsletter is a great place to start. Check it out on my website, 4copstraining.com/blog.